Good morning, kids. I hope you are all fine. So, in today's video, I am going to teach you preposition, means position word. Okay. So, what is mean by preposition? Can you tell? There are two words in one word. Okay. So, let's see. Preposition. Can you tell me what is mean by pre? Anybody wants to tell? What is mean by pre? Pre means before. Okay? First. And position means location. Before. And this is location. Or we can say place. Okay? So, let's see some. Preposition is a word used to show the relation of noun or pronoun to another word of the sentences. Let me repeat. What is mean by preposition? Preposition is a word used for noun or pronoun or some other word. Okay, to link between them. So there are some examples we will see here. The cat is on the chair. You can see the picture. The cat is on the chair. Look at this. So, on shows relationship between the cat and the chair. So, as I told you, the preposition related maintain a relationship between noun and pronoun. So, cat is a noun and chair is also noun. So, on is a preposition. It shows the relation between cat and chair. So, where is the cat? Cat is on the chair. Next example. We use preposition before noun or pronoun. Just I told you that. Now, you can see the mouse. The mouse is under the table. So, where is the mouse? Under the table. Here, under is the preposition. Under shows relationship between the mouse and the table. Okay? Under preposition shows the relation between mouse and table. Next example. Preposition often tells us the position of objects or a person. Just let me repeat. Preposition often tells us the position of object or person. So here is example. The dog is near the table. Here they have shown the position of the object, person. So, where is the dog? Near. So, near is a preposition. Next is, the ball is in the jar. The ball is in the jar. You can see, where is the ball? Yes, the ball is in the jar. So, in is a preposition. Okay? The next example, you can see there is one rabbit. And somebody's back, somebody's running after the rabbit. So here the fox is running after the rabbit. So after is a preposition. Okay. Next is, let's go for the fish lives in the water. So here in is a preposition. Fish is now. Okay. Next example. Rohit is going to the market. So here Rohit is noun and here to is preposition. Next is Aman takes a cake from the plate. Okay. So Aman is taking a cake from the plate. So here from is the preposition. Okay. Next example. The tree is behind the house. So So you can see the picture of house, and where is the tree? It is behind the house. Behind is the preposition. Next word is, now you can see, near the table, on the table, under the table. So here, near, on, and under, these are the prepositions. So the boy is standing near the table, the bird is on the table, and the chick is under the table. Now next, above. The bird is above the ocean. Okay, you can see the bird is above the ocean, and the bell is in the ocean. So in and above is the preposition. Next is, this is your homework. So you have to write heading of the topic and these words. After this, I am going to show you some practical examples. So you can see here, I have a wooden chair and a toy. With the help of this material, I am going to show you some more examples. Okay. So this toy, this rat. Tell me the position of rat. He is on the chair. Okay. The toy is on the chair. Now we can see the toy is under the chair. Okay, this is the position of this toy. The toy is under the chair. Now, see. Now, the toy is in front of the chair. Okay, this is the position. The toy is in front of the chair. Now, I am keeping this back. So, here, the toy is behind the chair. Okay, understood? Behind, in front of. Behind, in front of. On, under. Okay, now here I'm keeping just close. So the toy is next to the chair. The toy is next to the chair. Here we can see above the chair. Okay, then hope you understood with the help of this activity, with the material you understood the topic. Tomorrow again we will see some more examples. Okay. So today's homework is, you have to write some words in your notebook. Bye. Have a nice day.